Sure. Yeah. Thank you. the rear brake's dragging a little. Might want to check it when you start in. Lots of torque. ergonomics are really nice.
Cool.
It feels really good. I like how close together my knees are in that tank.
Yeah, very designed to be very narrow.
It feels really narrow.
Yeah. What did you think?
Like it.
Yeah.
Very impressed with the light.
You got an FJ too?
Yeah.
What year?
06.
Cool, I'm 05.
Oh, you're the guy with the 05.
Yeah.
Okay, so yeah, we have very similar experiences. Yeah, it's very nice one.
It's good.
I like the V4. In fact, I didn't even intend to do it, but that light right there, I got a little hard in the throttle in first gear. Front wheel came up a little bit.
Yeah.
Whoops.
Yeah. It's got so much torque. I put it in 6 on the freeway just to see where it was at. It was 3 grand at 70, and I rolled on and it just took right off.
Yeah.
Even though it's double overdrive, it still has lots of torque.
Yeah, other bikes, you know, like inline fours especially.
Oh, you got to kick them down.
Four valve heads. If you're in 6 gear on a highway like that, and you roll on, there's nothing.
Yeah.
You got to click down a couple gears. This has.
It's torque. Usable torque everywhere, which is really what you.
70 miles an hour, you're at 3,500 RPM. I mean, you're right in the torque zone.
The torque is what you want on the roads. Yeah. I mean, horsepower is what you want on the racetrack when you're always at the top of the red line. But on the roads, torque is what matters.
Torque's a lot of fun on the street.
Mm-hmm.
It's also a beautiful bike, too.
It's fourth gear in about 80, 90 miles per hour.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Mm-hmm. What's the top end that you got it up to?
Top speed?
Yeah.
Well, the fastest I've gone is 165 on salt.
Okay, so on
asphalt,
you'd have
that's
more
about
grip.
15% loss. It should be about 190.
That's great.
We just haven't done it yet.
You should. Have you got it on a dyno and just ran to the top in 6?
Oh yeah,
to see?
It'll do 190 on a dyno.
Okay.
But you know, there's no wind.
Aerodynamics and weight. Yeah.
But with race gas, you should be. A 200 mile an hour machine.
And the computer compensates for the race gas automatically?
Whole closed loop system.
Okay.
Is this premium pump gas that
goes
into it?
We use premium.
Uh-huh. You know, but it'll here, it'll scale back to if you throw regular.
The highest MC out here is 91.
Yeah.
We use premium in Alabama.
And what is that, 92?
In Utah, where it's like 87 is all you can get.
Yeah.
It'll run that. It's got knock sensors.
Okay.
It's not going to do anything weird.
Okay. Great.
But yeah, we like to put premium in it.
Mm-hmm. What are you running yours?
My
FJ.
Just regular.
Really? Okay. Because
really?
The
that's what it's designed for.
I was putting regular in it, and actually I looked at the manual, and it calls for 91.
The manual's on the engine's on top.
It calls for 91, so you might be getting a little timing retardation.
Now, do you guys want to switch up at all?
I want to try the blue one.
I'll take the white.
Yeah.
Let's show
you. You want the silver one, then? I'll take the red one. What does it matter?
So you want to ride blue, right?
I want to try with the bags on it,
okay,
see what feels different.
And you want to try white?
Feel the difference.
Okay.
Position.
There's no difference between silver and red.
No matter to me.
Okay. If you're comfortable. Yeah. All right.
Great. I like the horn!
A real horn?
Yeah!